of a sudden, whoa! Ed Carpenter almost collided with Canard.
This is absolutely awesome.
Whoa! Montoya hit Canard.
And as you can see, he was...
Here, Pagano to the low side. Whoa, a catch. Carpenter around Dixon.
If you don't like this kind of racing, there's something wrong with you, because this is about as good as it gets in terms of IndyCar racing.
Wow, look at this.
Honda's strong, strong today.
Sato, good gracious.
I think it's great racing. It just shows you the quality of the drivers running this close together. Lap after lap with no yellows.
Canard is gone! Canard and Carpenter! That's the teammate! Ray Hall is now getting squeezed!
Ray Hall takes a
four.
Marco, Dixon, Canard.
Let's ride with Ryan! Almost collecting it! 10 miles an hour. These guys. Canard tries to go.
Sato!
On the warm-up.
Dixon then jinks a little bit.
The speed of the cars around the outside.
As he pulls into the lead, they almost touch tires.
They draw
wheels.
One lap up!